You ready? Surprise!
It's a television.
Not only that, it's a color television with remote control, and it's all yours.
Look at that, Melvin. Is that a great set? Huh?
Listen, I don't want you sitting up here all day looking at that television.
What are you doing, Melvin?
I'm gonna turn the sound up.
I don't like this place. I don't like this place. And I don't like you either. Where am I? Who are you? I don't know where I am.
Okay, what's the matter with him? What happened?
Well, your father is suffering from loss of memory. Amnesia. Amnesia is one of those mysterious things that can develop very quickly. Well, here's your story. He feels unloved, unwanted. I think you'll find that a correct analysis.
Hey, Pop. Pop. Hi.
Leave me alone anyway. You're beginning to bother me.
Say, Pop, don't you remember anything? Now, as soon as you're well enough, I'm going to take you out of here. I'm going to take you home.
I don't want to leave this place. I like it here.
You remember? Say, listen, Doctor, how long is he going to be like that?
Oh, it's impossible to say. We had an amnesia patient here once, was here for weeks. Couldn't remember his name, his address, nothing. Then, all of a sudden, one day...
He remembered?
No, he died.
Hey, can you two guys hold it down so I can get some sleep?
What a dirty, underhanded trick.
Hit it on the side with your fist.
Now, the important thing is to remain calm and not get too alarmed and panic, because that won't help anything. In situations like this, you have to maintain control. So take it easy.
What are you talking about?
Just take it easy now. Maintain control. So take it easy. Now, the important thing is to remain calm and not get too alarmed and panic, because that won't help anything. Easy now. Stay
cool.
Cool.